You'd have to run it with like ruin though, so people actually have incentive to cleanse your totems. Because if it's just retribution and thrill, they might not even cleanse it. They might just get annoyed and stop. Unfortunately, it looks like they may have spawned on one of them. I'm bad. Sure. Thanks. I spawned over here. Why are there so many survivors over here? That was retribution. Pretty sure I saw the auras and nobody was on this, so it'd be okay. That was a bad shot. Man, I need to lead it more. God, being 110 is so fucking painful. I'm sorry, but it really is. It's so painful. David probably got back on the gen, right? Oh, he did. Okay. Oh, hey, the David's over here. David? Oh, I saw him. If I had ruined three, this would be working well, but I only have ruined one, so it regresses way slower. David. Let's go and hook him. Yeah, Ruin 1 is so comparatively bad. Welcome back. I'm doing pretty good. They haven't found ruin yet, which is helping. I'm just trying to control a 3 gen. You need your pizza? True. I really don't give any fucks about this gen. I'm gonna go back to Killer Shack. Why that was such a terrible shot. Stop, David. How many hours of sleep have I had? Well, I slept a lot during the day, so it's fine. Like, after my stream yesterday, I slept, so I don't know. Approach from a different angle. Might catch him off guard. Damn. I kind of feel safe to chase outside my comfort zone, so we'll go ahead and chase. Turn around. We still have our backup plan as no ed, so I think we're good to go. No ed army, yep, of course. I enjoy new killers so much, but I find yourself getting gen rush 80% of the time. You just need very good perks. Annoying. Yo, check. Okay. Also, sometimes I hit some awesome shots, but it feels bad when they still break the chain. Yeah, it's very unfortunate. Let her hit some more skillful loops. Pop.
Hey, listen.
I was seeing if he would like. Surprised. Bro, I can't see this ash. It's so hard to see him. Fucking grass everywhere. Phaser, are you getting the house? Have I got a chance to use the Mori? I've already seen the Mori, so I don't really feel like I need to use it. Don't know where these guys are. I know their last location. That's it. We can find the hatch. Not letting him go until I find the hatch, at least. I meant not hooking him until I find the hatch. I should be able to find the hatch, but fuck, it's so grassy, it's so difficult to see where this shit is. I don't care if they finish a gen, that's fine, I'm just trying to find the hatch. They can pop a gen if they want, that's fine. More points for them. Found it. There's one door right here. Question is, where's the other door? Not too far away. There's so much fucking bamboo and grass and shit in the way. But I can still kind of look at both, I think. Oh yeah. This guy's fucked, I think. And we have no wood, so we're fast. We're fast AF. I have a feeling that's going to be his door of choice, though. That one over there. Yeah, there he goes. I don't think I can hit from that far away. Pop. GG. I got lucky they never found my ruin. Do-do-do. No ed time. Did you?